Murphy, he phoned Irish International Airlines booking office last week, and he said to the girl on the phone, "How long does it take the 747 to fly from Shannon to New York?" The girl said, "Just a minute." He said, "My God, that's incredible." And he put the phone down. There were three fellas, Casey and Flanagan and Murphy, and they were up before the firing squad, and the first to go was Casey. And he stood in front of them, and all the troops lined up, and the officer came down. He says, "Present arms, aim." And Casey shouted, "Tornado!" And they all ran away. The troops scattered everywhere. So he got away with it. And the next to go was Flanagan. He stood in front of them, and all the troops lined up again. And the sergeant said, "Present arms, aim." Flanagan shouted, "Cyclone!" They all scattered again, ran away, all terrified. So the last to go was Murphy. He stood in front of the troops and the sergeant said, "Present arms, aim." Murphy shouted, "Fire!" I was on the bus the other day and there was two old women talking about the state of the world today, and she said, "You know, the world has gone mad." She said, "Do you know what?" She said, "Half the world are drug addicts." And she said, "Do you know what? If it wasn't for the Valium, I'd be one of them myself." Did you hear about the Scottish couple that won £1 million in the lotto? And they were sitting around later on, and the wife says to the husband, she says, "What are we going to do about all these begging letters?" He says, "Oh, keep sending them out."